Hey there, I'm an Australian author, Diana Reid, and this is my debut novel, Love and Virtue. Love and Virtue is an Australian campus novel that looks at issues of sex, power, and consent through the eyes of two very different but equally brilliant young women in their first year at university. I personally love campus novels, and they were my main inspiration when I was writing Love and Virtue. If you haven't read Conversations with Friends or Normal People by Sally Rooney, then you're definitely missing out. Also, The Secret History by Donna Tartt, and to take it way back to the OG campus novel, Brideshead Revisited by Evelyn Waugh. They're all fantastic books, and all books that were on my desk while I was writing Love and Virtue. So I think the reason that I wanted to write a book set in a campus is because universities are just such fantastic settings for novels. You've got all these young people at a vulnerable time in their lives, and they're really engaging with the wider world as they try to find their place in it. They're also, conveniently for a novelist, living on top of each other, which is always a great recipe for drama. So the question at the heart of Love and Virtue is, are you a good person or do you just look like one? You'll have to read it and find out. You can pick up a copy from Harry Hartog at the end of this month, and you can also pick up one of their exclusive Love and Virtue pins. Thank you.